evening, Miss Claire. It gives me great pleasure to introduce to you Izzie.
Hello.
Now you're in the monitor.
Thank you for having me. Thank you for coming and supporting live music, everyone. How is it?
Oh, very well-renowned singer, but he's singing back with me. Thank you, Sam. He's from Atlanta as well.
Check. Hello. Hey, how you all doing? All right. This band is awesome. Awesome. Thank you for having us.
Yeah, okay. Where's one go? I'm going to tell the rest of the story. It's so fun. After the two.
Okay.
How's it going? Not much.
Let me give you guys a little bit of funk.
Start yourself. 1, 2, 3.
Make me happy. Thank you. Thank you for having me, everyone.
Izzie is a visiting nurse at Avera, and he walks into my office and with Manny, one of our custodians, whom we love, and so all the only four people in the building were all in my office. And they said, well, this is our thing. We just go looking for music in whatever town she gets transferred to, and Sam stays in Atlanta and visits. And I said, okay, well, I have my piano. Let's do the Christmas song with Before Christmas. And she just hit it. I'm like, okay, these people really sing. And so I tried to get them on a jazz concert in January, the jazz festival. But that was their 1 week break, and they went to Florida, and rightly so. But we got them for this time, right? And what was just, you know, can we make this happen? We made it happen.
Yes, we did. Thank you.
So stick around. You're here through July, right?
Yeah.
Okay, we have a swing dance concert right here on this stage, Friday, April 30th. It's the last class day of the semester. It's when our traditional swing dance would be at the Ward Hotel or the DAC or the Shrine. We've tried several venues. And so since we really can't dance with COVID, we are going to play the music anyway. So swing dance concert, April 30th, 7:30 right here.
Just
I wondered, I was sweating.
Yeah, I was just making sure I didn't miss anybody.